do a what I got for Christmas video. And first of all, I would just like to do a little disclaimer because I know that not everybody gets something for Christmas. So I just wanted to say that I'm not trying to brag in any way, shape, or form. This is one of my favorite types of videos to watch, and I always come back to these whenever. Because, you know, there are always people who ask you what you want for Christmas, right? I mean, there just are. So I always come back to those for these videos for inspiration. And then it's always just sort of fun to see what other people got, in my opinion. So I'm not trying to brag in any way, shape, or form. I did get a lot of stuff, I'm not gonna lie. I did get a lot of stuff, but I'm very grateful for everything I got. And also, as another disclaimer with other disclaimer, but not an excuse, but still a disclaimer, I have, like, a lot of different pieces to my family, so I'm just gonna go through them really, really quickly so that y'all, like, understand. So, of course, like, you know, I have my mom and dad, but they're divorced, so I have, on my mom's half, I have her, I have my Nana, I have her boyfriend, John, and, like, all his kids and his parents, and then I have extended family on that side, on my Nana's side, but that's just like a one, that's the Secret Santa thing, so that's different, that's a whole different animal, and then on my dad's side, so I have him, I have my sister, I have his girlfriend, Shannon, and Lindsay and Rachel, who are her two daughters, and, then I have, like, you know, Shannon's mom, and then, you know, of course, they're, like, friends and stuff like that, so, I mean, I just have a big old family, so, it's just, like, lots of stuff that I'm very grateful for, but it just, you know, accumulates into a lot. So, without further ado, let's just get started. First of all, I try to organize my stuff into different piles, because, like I said before, I have a ton of different, pieces to my family, and all that fun stuff, so it gets kind of confusing after a while, so for the sake of my sanity and for you guys' sanity, I just kind of kept them organized into piles of who got me what. So, I'm just going to start with what my Nana got me, and the first thing that she got me was this owl stuffed animal. I'm really excited because it goes with my room, and it's just white and it's cute. And then my Nana also got me this little makeup bag, and then I don't really know what you call this. It's like a, almost like a little caddy thing for travel, but it's really cute and it's chevron and I really like it. And it's, yeah, one of its base colors is purple and that's one of my favorite colors, so I really am excited about that. The next thing that she got me is this thing of Godiva, and it is Godiva Limited Edition Holiday Truffles. Yep. So that's exciting. Godiva is one of my favorite chocolate brands. It is so good. Oh! Okay, you see, I haven't even opened this thing yet. Okay, so it's a macaroon. It looks really, really odd. And when I saw this, I wasn't even sure, like, what it was. But it can open. And it's like a little ring box thing. And that's exciting because my replacement class ring came recently because I lost the other one in the move. So I'm just going to display it in this little guy. Alright, so the next thing that she got me was a Pandora bracelet. But it's not one of the, like, girly silver ones or whatever. It's a purple leather one. And that's really exciting. Because I always kind of turned my nose up at the Pandora bracelets because I always thought they were, like, a little bit kind of girly for me. And y'all probably can testify at this point I'm not really girly. So when I saw that one, I was like, exciting. So, leather Pandora bracelet. $30 worth of iTunes gift cards. Notepad. And then she also got me a gift certificate to, like, a salon / spa near where I live, or in the town that I live, I guess is a better word, but it says it on the thing, so that's why I'm holding it like this, but, yeah. this MAC eyeshadow palette. Let's see what's open. I haven't even opened this one yet either. Ooh. I like this. These are the colors. Oh. It's like a smoky palette. She also got me this book. It's called The Secret Life of Dogs. Alright, so this seems a little bit random to me. It's like, I'm not really sure still what this is. I think it's like a magnifier for putting on your makeup? Like magnifier glasses? I think, I'm really not sure. I'll have to experiment with this. And then these are Marian cookies. I don't know, y'all. Decide for yourselves. But they look really good. They are chocolate dipped sugar cookies. Alright, and then my Nana also got me a few clothes. So I'm just going to show you those. This is something that I would wear in the spring. And it is a really cute little blousy top that has like rings. They almost look like, now that I think about it, they look like those rings like you put shoelaces through, you know what I'm talking about? Like those little plastic holes that you put your shoelaces through? That's what they look like. So that's cute. She also got me these leggings that have, like, these kind of, I don't really know how you describe them. They're not knit. They're, like, a different texture, but they're patches, like, on the knees. And then this maroon shirt with the back, and the back is cut out. A lace bralette. And last but not least, I'm really excited about this one. This little, not little, this, lace up, there we go, dress in maroon. And then the last thing that she got me are these black booties. Now they have a zipper on one side, and then a zipper on the other side. And then the front looks plain and black and boring. And then you turn around and they have like this little quilty, textury thingy going on back here. And that's what I really like about them. So I'm excited to wear these. So the next little stack is going to be the Santa stack. Alright, so the first thing that Santa gave me was this cute little beaded choker. And then I got some socks. So I got gray boot socks. And like these kind of textured maroony type of boot socks. And these textured, no, wow, what am I saying? And then I got a hat. A textured gray hat. Alright, and Santa also gave me some clothes. So I got this cute little purple workout top. This gray scarf. And then this varsity, I think it's a sweater. And then, because I'm slightly addicted to comfy pants, he got me these red Adidas sweatpants with the little good old-fashioned stripes on the side. And then I got this burnout top that is maroon. And then this little Snoopy shirt. And then this maroon shirt of the city skyline. And then this cute little light gray collared button-up type shirt. And it is so soft. This Green Day American Idiot shirt. And then the last clothing item is this little t-shirt that says something about music or something like that. And then now for like the other stuff. So I got 2 packs of these clips to hang Polaroids on. And then I got 2 albums to put Polaroids in. So I got 1 in black. And I got 1 in this like peachy color. So this may be a little bit random, but I got this little pencil sharpener for colored pencils. And then, to go with the pencil sharpener, I got these really, 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 really nice colored pencils. And then I got these razors because everybody needs razors at some point in their life. And then I got a hot chocolate mix and a cookies and cream Hershey bar because I'm a sucker for cookies and cream. It's my favorite type of Hershey. And then this cute little polka dot phone case. And owl soap. And this big old sketchbook to go with my colored pencils. So the next thing that I got is this Chi Iron Guard. Oh no, Straight Guard. I was wrong. Chi Straight Guard. And then I got this coffee mug with a poodle on it because if you couldn't tell by all of my many, many Vlogmas, my dog is a poodle. So I clearly like poodles. So, and then I got one of these little candy canes with the Hershey Kiss on the side. And there's a snowman mug. I thought that this was so adorable. Next thing I got was this hair mask. And it is like a coconut cream hair mask. I'm not really sure who it's by. And so, I don't know how, I don't think that these are really well known. That's why I like them. But I got a Swell bottle. Just has a cute little design on it. I call them the Underground Yetis because they do the exact same thing, except they're like $5 cheaper. And they're not as well known, so that's why I like them. And then the last thing I got from Santa were these wedged booties. They just have a zipper on one side, and they're taupe, and they're kind of, like a velvet. Alright, so the next pile is my mom. So I got a ton of Lush stuff because we just recently had a Lush that opened within like an hour and a half of us. So we're like, we're gone. And we're stuck in it. No. But I did ask for a lot of Lush stuff because I want to take advantage of that. So I'm not really sure what this is. I think it's like some type of bath melt, but it's like, it's really cool. Or like some type of soap or something. It's really cool. And it smells kind of fruity. And it's really, it looks really cool. It looks kind of marble and tie-dye-ish. And then, the next thing from Lush is this angel. And I think that this is like a bath melt. Alright, and then this thing looks really odd, but it also looks really cool. This kind of looks like a marshmallow on a stick. But what it actually is a hand mask. So that looks really cool. And then, I do know what this one is. It's a bath bomb! And this last thing is a smaller bath bomb! And then the next thing that my mom gave me is Chi Silk Infusion with keratin in it. Alright, and the next thing is this little teeny tiny little mini Vaseline. This is a tea tree skin clearing face mask. And then this is a green tea body scrub. And then this thing is like an exfoliating towel. Scrunchies, Reese's cups, and a candy cane. Hot chocolate. Alright, this thing looks really cool. It's a grow your own owl kit. Starbucks gift card. This little necklace. And last but not least, this little bracelet pack. Alright, and then I have more from my mom over here. So the first thing is this vanilla candle, and then this little organizer, and then she also gave me, I cannot find the handle, don't really know where the handle is, okay, this pocketbook, and it's a little bit bigger than the ones I've been using, but it's also really cute, and I'm really excited about it. And then I also got this like wallet, one of those little wallet wristlet things that can also hold your phone. It's just black and white striped. I got this really nice choker. And then I also got a few clothes from my mom. I got this Southern Fried t-shirt with a dog on the back. This Lululemon kind of burnt out gray workout shirt. This big bulky lace up kind of, I don't even know what color you call this, like a gray color sweater. And then this big old really really soft black robe. So I got a new computer. It's a MacBook Air because my other one, I kid you not, flat out died. we all know, who have Macs and MacBook Pros and MacBook Airs, and if this has played a role in your decision, we all know this, MacBook Airs don't have a DVD player. My old one was a Pro. I had a DVD player. Now I don't have a DVD player. So, what do I get for Christmas? This USB Super Drive DVD player that can hook onto your MacBook Air, and I'm really excited about this one because I use DVDs a lot, like for traveling and stuff like that. So, I got a DVD player for Christmas. And then, I got this kissy face emoji pillow. So, the next pile is everything from my dad's house. And I literally just have two big bags. One bag. Oh. Two bags. Because it had to travel between two houses. So, that's why it has two bags. So, this is from, like, my dad, Shannon, Lindsay, Rachel, Shannon's mom, like, my sister, Molly, who's my sister. So, it's from, like, so all their stuff is just going to be kind of combined. So, yeah. So, let's just get into this. So, the first thing is this candy, winter candy apple set. And it comes with a lotion, body spray, and I think another, can't tell if that's a body wash or a lotion. And then, this made my day. So, my dad is from Ireland, so he knows how to get this brand of chocolate called Cadbury. And, oh my god, best chocolate ever, in my opinion. So I got this variety box, and it comes with, let's see, a Dairy Milk, a Crunch, a Marvelous Creation, whatever that is, a Wispa, a Fudge, and a Crunchy. Oh, Caramel, that other one is Caramel. And then I'm really excited about this one. I am so, like, bouncing off the walls, excited about this one. Like, it's been killing me enough to go on and start to read it, but I just didn't want to separate it from the rest of my dad house pile. This is a Capture Your Style by Annie Song, and it is transform your Instagram photos, showcase your life, and build the ultimate platform. Forward by Diane von Furstenberg. And then next I got this Bold Brows kit by Anastasia, and it comes with a wax brush and like a double-ended brush and a powder. And then I got this Too Faced Sweetheart blush. And I got also yet another bath bomb. So, and then I got just a ton of gift cards. So I got Amazon, Ulta, Michaels, Target, American Eagle, Forever 21, Abercrombie, and PacSun. And then I got more socks. I got black knee highs. And more socks! I got like these little frilly tan sock colored things. Yep. More fuzzy socks! This one's kind of like a double gift thing. So, my dog. Well, okay. My dog at my dad's house died, but. Little disclaimer first. She came with, like, Shannon and Rachel and Lindsay. So, it was technically their dog. I just kind of, like, low-key adopted her. Her name was Abby. And I got really, really attached to her. But, and then when Shannon made the two little books or whatever for the girl, for, Rachel and Lindsay, I requested for one, too. But mine didn't come in time for Christmas. So, I got a frame. And a picture! But we need to figure out how to get this picture to go in this frame or like get a new picture or something because they're two like different ways. So yeah, that's kind of like a double one that need to sort of figure out a little bit. And then I got this Winter Candy Apple Shea and Sparkle Scrub. These are my favorite things ever. These are orange, Cadbury chocolate-covered orange slices. And then I got this hot cocoa and cream candle. So I got the Naked Basics 2 palette by Urban Decay. And I haven't even opened it yet. I haven't opened any of my eyeshadow palettes that I got this year. Ooh, I like these. Ooh. These are the colors, and they appear to be a little bit pinker than the original one. Ooh, I like this. So, Curly got a little something. He got this blanket, and it has paw prints and hearts all over it. And then I got another emoji pillow. It's a winky face. And then I got yet another choker set. And then I got this tank top that says Flexin' on it. This sweatshirt from the Vans store. And I bet you can't guess what it says. It says Vans because it's from the Vans store and that's what their sweatshirts are going to say. And the last thing I got from my dad's are these, speaking of Vans, these black Vans. So I just have one more little pile, and these are kind of like the miscellaneous people. So the first thing I got was this little owl cookie cutter. I got another Abercrombie gift card, and then another store that has a lot of expensive stuff that I like, Nordstrom's! I got a Nordstrom's gift card. Just a necklace with a bar, so I think that's just like really simple and cute. I guess I could say who they're all from. Cookie cutter and the Abercrombie gift card are from John and the kids, and the Nordstrom's gift card I think was from Nana's husband Gene, and then the necklace was from Al. It was John's daughter, and actually I think that the Al cookie cutter is from John's two sons, Jonathan and David. And then this is from my aunt on my Nana's side. It is, I cannot seem to find the right way of this top. This top, which is, has some like identity issues, I think. It's like a textured top and like a polka dotted bottom. It's like another texture on the bottom than the top. And then this is from John's parents. It is this blue long sleeve top. T-shirt. And this also comes from John's parents as well. It's basically just an owl ornament. That looks really cute. This sea ornament from Family Friends, I think. The next thing is, this is also from John and the kids, this Hershey cookbook. And then from one of my friends, I got this customize your own ugly socks or something like that. And then I got this other owl ornament, an iTunes gift card. Don't really remember who that one's from. And, like this desk pad. I feel like that's probably from John's parents as well. I think it is. Oh yeah, from my uncle and Caroline. I got these two candy canes. This ball ornament. It's kind of springy. And this sweater mug. So that is everything I got for Christmas. Congratulations if you stay till the end. I feel like it was really, really long. So yeah, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that everybody had a Merry Christmas. And I hope that everybody has a Happy New Year. And I will see you all, I think, in 2017. It's the next time I'll be making a new video. Because I've recorded some videos before this one. So,